Hi everyone, and here's our devotional for Tuesday, May 11th, 2021. And without faith, it is impossible to please God because anyone who comes to Him must believe that He exists and that He rewards those who earnestly seek Him. Hebrews 11:6 NIV. If we are seeking God, we must have faith in Him because His Word says that whoever seeks Him will find Him. As we put our trust in Him, He will not only reward us for seeking Him, but He will continually prove that He is trustworthy. You know, I do talk a lot about that, don't I? That, you know, that God is trustworthy and He's faithful to His Word. And He really, truly is. And I just heard a song yesterday. It's by the Needhams, and I don't remember what it's called, but it's a, you know, what my grandma said, I think it's what it's called. And it's, she thanks him for the sorrows because it's how she learned to lean on God. And it's like, wow, it is so true. I'm not very thankful for some of the sorrows in my life. If I were to be very honest, I'm not thankful at all. But it's like, when I look back on them, it's like, wow, I was able to learn that, wow, God really is who he says he is. He's faith, you know, it's not just what, you know, his word. He is faithful to his word. He does what his word says he does. And I'm able to attest to that every single time. He's always proving more and more and more faithful as time goes on. And so, may the Lord bless you all and be with you till tomorrow.